I'm flying. Anybody fly often? Three people? Okay, cool. Nobody else fly? No, I take the bus a few times. I don't really do the really flying. No, I don't really do that. Flying, you know, I don't mind flying. You know what I hate about flying? I hate that I have to, when you got to get on the planes, that you walk past first class and they already seated. I feel like they look at you like they judging you because you ain't in first class, like you a peasant or something. Am I the only one that feel like that? No. They walk past you, they got their wine. Look at the peasants. Look at them. Yes. So sad. Look at the black guy. Rosa Parks would be mad. Oh, so sad. I hate when the line gets stuck, like you have to stand up until people put their stuff in the overhead thing. And one time I got stuck in first class and a lady clenched her purse. This white lady clenched her purse. I'm gonna take your purse, ma'am. Like, I'm clearly getting on the same plane as you. She clenched her purse. What, I'm gonna take your purse and stand in line and wait to get to my seat? Give me your purse. Give it to me. Stop looking at me. I feel you looking at me. Stop looking at me. But y'all hurry up there, man. Come on. Stupid. You know the worst thing? And this first class stewardess, this first class flight attendant, they don't just shut the sheet. You know the sheet that separates you from first class? Like they got parties and stuff going up on it. They don't want you to see what's going on. They don't just shut the sheet like nothing. Like, oh, no, they looking to coach to let you know you don't belong on this side of the plane. Shh. You be like, I'm going to come up there when I get my money right. I'm going to be up there, though.